For this video, I'm going to show you guys the process that I used to create this one-of-a-kind serving tray. I picked up this small domestic slab from Rockler at a discount price, and the epoxy I got from Amazon. Hope you enjoy the video. Don't forget to drop a like, subscribe, and turn on notifications for my future projects. Thanks.
Look up something to be.
Thank you.
I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If there's anything that you noticed about the process that you'd like to discuss, feel free to provide feedback in the comments below. I do create my future videos based on that feedback, so if there's something that you saw that you'd like to see next time, go ahead and drop a comment. We'll see you for the next project.